Over the years, Arthur Selwyn's lost a lot of girlfriends.
You may see a stranger.
And his good friend, Benjamin Luckett, hasn't had a date that didn't end with a restraining order.
Want a piece of candy, little girl?
But there's one thing they never lost. Their virginity.
I thought I was the only one.
We're in the mood for love.
The pressure has been building for 80 years, and they can't hold it in any longer. Now, in order to get some, they'll hit the dance halls.
Their first tune is a special arrangement of Dancing in the Dark.
369, damn baby.
The strip clubs.
You'll be closing your account then, Mr. Selwyn?
Yes, I will.
All in $100 bills?
The rave scene. And they'll educate themselves. Who knows? They might even try switching teams.
I was in the Navy. I don't see anything wrong with it.
You go, girl!
Their chances to tap some ass get even better when offered a spot aboard a pleasure cruise known as SS Orgy.
I want you all to consider very carefully what I'm about to suggest to you. You and your friends seem to want what we've got. Well, we have room for you. We have room for you and about 30 more of your friends. You would be students, of course, but you'd also be teachers.
Men should be explorers, no matter how old they are.
Where the hell am I? Where are you?
Wiggle with it.
That's gotta be illegal.
Grandpa!
What are you doing here? Are you all right?
Yeah.
My gosh.
David!
Boat just left from the dock
David!
Next door. A lot of old people aboard.
Mom,
kid.
What's happening?
In wheelchairs.
David!
We better move on this thing now. I don't like the looks of it.
The 80-year-old virgins.
You too? You got a boner too?
Blue steel. Cat couldn't scratch it.
Baby. Baby. On the baby. Slide down there,